What is up, YouTube? We are right back where we left off. Finished that conversation there for you, and now we are rocking about. Now, which way do I go from here? Do you want to take a right? I think they both went to the same place anyway. These things, these like little treasure chests, pretty cool. I like it down here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Missing person. Mitch Michaels. Distinctive facial hair. January 23rd, 1994. He was found missing by Forest Service.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately. With most of them being in this area, the thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking. That's all. Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
This is nice. This is
those trees are
pretty good looking.
One root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Follow the stream. I got it.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
Damn, what a save.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. Looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe you should read it.
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy we're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped us out in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Out and stealing panties is gross out. You've probably met a fucking axe murderer and so good, Jethro. But it's worth being a jerk over some fireworks. Dick.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
Well, what's it say?
To call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This yeah, too late now, bitch.
I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having
a bad
mushroom trip. We really don't know, but...
Bad mushroom trip.
There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Day 3. Here we go, guys. I probably should play for each day. Find boards downstairs to patch window. He boosts down there, doesn't it? Oh no, it's because I started jogging.
Hey, Henry?
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
What does that mean?
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5'0".
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start.
I want to board it up.
Let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
God, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting spot.
She's mocking him.
What do you normally like to wear?
I don't know. I like to look nice, usually. Well, I try now, I guess.
Had a bit of a schlubby period, did we?
Yeah, a good 25, 30 years, yeah.
But now you'll put on a clean shirt?
Yeah, well, I have one that I got for Christmas, actually. Just, it's navy with white buttons, but I like it.
What did I just see?
That much, though.
Well, it sounds just perfect. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar.
You're a liar.
See?
You can't even see me. Oh, I thought you'd talk to me.
Pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while, yeah.
All right, perfect. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
Your what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're happy, I think. I mean, I've been told they look happy.
Julia told you that, huh?
Look, I don't know how to describe eyes.
Happy is good. That's good. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
I get such a creepy vibe from her. Like, she's incredibly cool, and then sometimes she's a bit, and then she's calling people in the middle of blimmin' nowhere, talking about things like
I got that window up.
They're right
up
next to each other. I just burped,
so
not gonna lie.
What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and I'll give it to you.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Launch the can.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Cleaning room. Oh, what? No, I wanted to clean my room up. What's that about? I was cleaning. Day 9. It's gone from day 3 to day 9. I don't know where he gets his bread from. Literally seeing that sandwich. All new bag of questions I've got to ask about this game. I don't understand that. And a plate. Where the hell's my,
out in California who haven't heard from him in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
Oh, I'm scared now.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned. I caused them some trouble, but nothing major. I'd never even got very close to them.
Well,
one stereo, that's it.
Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah. I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Gorgeous, isn't it, mate? Day 15, there we go. I'm very confused about that sandwich. Come on, Firewatch. Devs, I need answers.
Henry, wake up.
What the fuck is she freaking out about?
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
You you're a big dumb idiot.
Oh, baby, you sound tired.
I'm scared.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
The fuck?
Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Doesn't sound very good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Bye, baby.
That's depressing. That was that. What was that about? They hardly talked. Bullshit. Hike north.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it.
That's so weird.
She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Yeah. I get you.
So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night? You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I shouldn't be out here.
Yes, you should.
No, I just ran away from my problems.
No, you didn't. We all fuck up. Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this
I thought
guy.
She was going to say something else then. He was a driller down in...
Incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost
oh my god.
Years.
Note to self, don't drink coke before making a video.
I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette. And for some reason... I didn't come home.
Oh, here we go.
He said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. So, I lied to you. I came out here with a broken heart just like you. I figured you've told me so much about you. So, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
All right, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Just mine.
I think I am.
I'm not that mean of a person. I'm going to cut it here real guys, because I've got to go do something for 2 minutes. Literally. Oh, there's a fire. I'll be right back, guys.
Yeah, it's really going.
All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Shot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
The Delilah.
So, no ideas, huh?
Delilah's a nice name.
No, you big dummy.
I was kidding.
No, you were not. You're sweet, but we can't call it the Delilah Fire.
Okay, what then?
how about my middle name, June?
The June fire, even though it's July.
I like it.
Writing book, casual.
So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head.
Huh.
You'd like it there.
I've had one too many bad experiences with tequila. I'm a little reticent to try it again.
Well, maybe you just need a new, good experience with it.
Yeah, maybe.
Get you naked, biatch.
No, I'm not.
I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Good. I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way. I know it's probably been a while since you've connected with someone the way we have. I don't mean to get all heavy, but it's been really nice. I wish I was over there.
Where'd I throw that pine cone? Oh, she wants to fuck me.
I wish you were too.
We could sit outside.
Oh, maybe not.
We could talk without these radios. We could, you know.
What? What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
Talking days, what's the gift for that day? Hey, lol.
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles
he really wants
up
to
the
fuck
wildlife.
Him.
Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Hello.
Yeah, well, I've seen what they can do to a tree, and trees aren't even food.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't want to do that. How do I go fishing? I go swimming? No, I can't. Okay, that would have made this a lot easier. We'll go this way. Oh, this is cute. I like this. I'm gonna have to do some research on where this place is set. I already wanna fucking go on holiday here. One, two, three. Bang. I got a new t-shirt. Oh, can I not take it? Sorry about that, guys. I didn't even read that note. I fucked up. I should have read that note. Where is it? Got some good news about home, so they'll be letting me out of it for a while. Who's sick though? You ever know about what went down in Wapiti? Amigos is Spanish, a professional, and this is Italian. Whoa! That's weird. I'm just holding to it. Bam, 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 bam. Well, the bets we find like an animal carcass. Hi. You can't go around that way, clearly. I just come from down there, didn't I? There is bear tracks around here, apparently. So, apparently... they're pine cones. I thought they were tracks. I have no idea where this is. Oh! No idea where I'm going. Around the edge of the lake, she said. Oh. Is this where I was just fishing? Yeah. I have no idea where these tracks are. Eesh. I'm gonna climb up here. This doesn't look like it took me anywhere special. Bear tracks are gonna be huge though. I don't know why I can't find them. I can't find them. What is going on? Down by the lake, right? Search the lakeside for bear tracks. Unless... unless there's a way... down this way. Nope. And all of you that are watching this, take me back to the meadows, right? Yeah, I don't want to be going back here. I'm pretty sure you guys have probably seen him about 50 times. But I can't see shit. Am I looking at like, the completely wrong place? Do something have anything to do with it? Okay, guys, this video's running on a bit. I don't want to get over too long, so I'm going to end it here, and I am going to find myself these bear tracks. I'm going to carry on from there. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.